Hey guys, happy new vlog week. So I'm actually just here to start my intro for this week. We are having a blessed week. It is the middle of September already. Time is going fast. I know you guys can hear Aminata. I do have her in her little mama room outside. It's raining and it's fresh air, and I love for her to get just, you know, she likes to look at the trees and get some fresh air. So she's out there. I can see her right in front of me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog this week. It's more so me in the car showing you my shopping. I was doing a little bit of retail shopping, which is, you know, for me, it's amazing. It helps me release stress or just, you know, anxiety or anything. Retail therapy for me is the go-to, but yeah, and then I also redecorate my living room, so that should be exciting. Please don't forget to leave a comment down below. Just let me know if you enjoyed the video or any parts that you did enjoy. Let me know, comment, like, and share, guys. Yeah, so I will see you guys in next week's vlog. So yeah.
You're not gonna show me?
No. Is this gonna come say hi?
I just wait.
You're working.
I can do that.
Yes, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and have a blessed week. Hey guys, happy Sunday. We all slept in. We were tired from yesterday, and I mean, it takes a toll on you when you have to keep getting up so early in the morning during the week. So excuse that noise. Helicopters. Trust me, I'm gonna fix this before I go anywhere crazy in public. But anyways, I'm leaving right now. I'm headed to Walmart, and then I wanted to go to Bath & Body Works. I have bought 4 candles from there, and I bought it online with their sale. It got delivered, so I already have the candles. I got Marshmallow Fireside, Mahogany Teakwood High Intensity, Cactus Blossom, and what was the last one? Oh, Gingham, whatever, I don't know how to pronounce it. So I bought those 4 as far as like the 3-wick candle goes. And I just wanted to get some air refresher things, whatever it's called. So I'm gonna get that. And then I didn't know Bath & Body Works have perfume, so I want to go see if they do have anything. I'll test it out. I'm sorry, my allergies are like through the roof today. Some days they're better than others, but so it's actually very hot today in Atlanta. It's very hot, but I'm so ready for fall. That's why I'm getting my candles now before they go up in price, and getting all my like smell goods and stuff, because I want to actually switch up my decor in the house. I think I want to do like purple as the accent color, purple or royal blue, whichever one I can find. I want to switch up the color scheme, so I will be doing that. And then at Walmart, I just gotta get a couple of things. Aminata is teething, so it's very bad. She drooling all over the place, so I want to I want to get a teething ring for her. Well, actually a couple, because she chews on everything. She chews on everything, guys. But yeah, so I wanted to get her a teething ring, and if I can find some more long sleeve shirts, because it is starting, even although it's hot today, it is starting to get cooler. So yeah, so I will see you later. Hopefully in Bath & Body Works, I'll try to film. I don't know if they'll let me film, but I'll try to do it on the sly, you know. All right, peace.
Hey guys, so I am headed to Bath & Body Works. I'll see you in the store.
Guys, I am back in the car. It is hot today, but so I'll show you what I got. I'm thirsty. I'm not gonna tell you what I spent because my husband might be watching, but so I got this. I'm gonna need to get it together. This car fragrance clip thing, and I guess I have to open and close. How do I do this? Okay, so I take that out. I open it. Oh, okay. Got you. And then I guess I just slip it in there. So I showed you in the store, I got sweet pea, vanilla bean, and mahogany teakwood. It is hot, honey. So I think I'm gonna try vanilla bean for now. Here we go. We got it. Okay. Okay, so shoot. Okay, that was pretty easy. I also got this body butter. It's whipped glotion. So you know most of these smell goods, lotions and stuff break me out because of my eczema, as you can see all over my body. So I got this. It's the Sunset Body Lotion. It's like whipped, so it's kind of like a shea butter texture. It smells so good. Probably can't. Whew. If y'all could just smell this. This is gonna be perfect for fall. I'm just gonna put, normally what I do is I just put some on my hands and then a little bit on my arms, and then that's it. Keep it moving because I ain't got the time to be breaking out more than I already am. their sale, I think, for candles, buy one, get one half off, is ending today. So if you want to go grab one, well, by the time this video comes up, it'll be over. So I'm sorry. But there'll probably be more sales coming soon. So this is champagne toast. These are my wallflowers. I plug them into the different plugs, and it makes your house smell amazing. My room, I think I have this one in my room right now, which is autumn woods. It smells so, it's like a musky smell. So yeah, I have this one in my room. I also have marshmallow fireside, gingham. I have the candle for gingham. I have cactus blossom candle. And then I wanted to try a champagne toast. So yeah, these are the ones I got. It was 5 for $24. And I think that sale is still going on, but I will see you guys later. I want to head to Ross real quick to see if I can find any candles. And if not, then I will, I mean, not candles, I'm sorry. Candle holders. Candle holders, sorry guys. Candle holders. And if I don't find any, I will keep it moving and head to Walmart and then head back home, because I know my little beautiful Aminata is probably crying right now. I have her daddy watching her while I go out. You know, sometimes as a mother, you just need to get out, get some, you know, some me time, and it's needed. Like when I go do my nails, I do get a little bit of me time, but sometimes I just want some retail therapy, you know? I can't hate a girl to do that. Hey guys, so I just left Target. I went to Hobby Lobby as well. Let me see if I can set y'all up here. That would be amazing. Let me see if I can do that. I can show y'all what I got. Excuse my appearance. But so at Target, I found these little wreaths, which I'm actually gonna make into, like, I'm gonna try to find like little plates and put like my candles on there. So this will go like, my candle will be right here, and then this will be around it. So my decor for fall, I wanted to try something different this year, and I found these on the little sale rack. You know, when you first walk into Target and you see the like the cheap, not the cheap, but like, you know, it'd be on sale and stuff. So I'm trying to see how I can do this. Okay, I just can't knock it down, but this is what it looks like. So I got those, and they were like $3 each. I love home decor. Like, I went to Hobby Lobby as well. I could be in that store all day, telling you, child, all day. So this is what I got from there. I got these flowers, which I'm gonna put in a beautiful vase. So they're all separate. So yeah, this is my color theme for the fall. And I got these things, which are also different. Ooh, it's a little high. But it goes like this. And I've been looking for something. Like, I have this Bismillah frame that you've probably seen in the vlogs. And I want to put this on either side. I have two of them. So I'm going to hang these on either side. And if I can go to Family Dollar and find, like, purple, I might stick a little purple in there. That's the plan, child. That's the plan. I went to Target. And I got, she is teething. So I got this teething ring for her. And then I needed some aquifer because of my dry skin, my eczema. Y'all know the deal. And then I got this throw blanket. I'm in love with throw blankets. So this is gonna be a nice touch along with the purples. So I have a purple vibe going on. So I showed you guys pretty much what I got, which is over here. So I ended up getting this plush blanket, and I'm gonna just take off all this stuff. And yeah, so we're gonna use this blanket. It's so plush and nice. And this is for decoration. My husband is not gonna take this one because I bought this one here for me because I kept on having to steal the kids and he kept on trying to use mine. So yeah, no. Hubby, baby, this one is for decoration. But so I have four of these, but currently we're not using the fourth one. So I'm gonna probably try to incorporate this into my home decor, and I'll show you the before and after. I also, just to show you guys in a better light, I got this right here. Give me 1 second, guys. This on why I work out, y'all. So the other things I got from Hobby Lobby were these flowers. I got these two. It's like a light purple to accent these flowers right here. And as I go, I'll probably add to the bunch. But as far as right now, I just have these right here. And they're pretty. So we are gonna incorporate these flowers. This right here. Now, I only have one purple flower, but I'm gonna go to Family Dollar and try to incorporate one more. But as of right now, this is what I've got. I got these from Hobby Lobby as well. And I'm actually gonna put them right in the middle. The other day, I had showed you all that I went to Bath & Body Works. So I got a marshmallow fireside, which is gray. And I wanna tie it into the decor as well. So right now I still have these mustard colored pillows. And I'm gonna go on Amazon and order my velvet purple and get rid of these color pillows. So I'm probably gonna do silver, purple, and most likely like white or a cream color. So let's get to working. I think I'm gonna put up these first. So we'll do that first and I'm gonna show you. Ooh.